Most firms will use full cost.
That was just a stretch, right?
Most firms will use full cost
to make their pricing decisions
because it allows them to recover all their costs. I mean, you could use variable cost and just have a bigger markup, but there's more risk to that. And it's simple because you have your full cost because we all use absorption costing by definition because of GAAP.